Why I hate plastic and distrust it. This used to be flexible plastic. Not anymore. You should not be able to do that.